Hello and welcome. In this video I will show you how to create vertical slides using Google Slides. And first of all we need to discuss this article. At Tech Republic they have published this great article, 5 reasons to go vertical for your next video or presentation and how to do it right. I have already created a video on my system, but now I will show you how to do it on your Android device or iPhone. So I have already installed Google Slides on this device and I have created a slide. So let's discuss some advantages. Here you can see the laptop and phone mockup. Then let's discuss some settings. First of all, their first point is most people hold phones vertically. So pick up your phone, your hand grasps the phone in portrait mode. So that's vertical screen often with 9:16 ratio. And then we have most younger people watch videos on phone. About 75% of people between 18 and 29 years old watch videos on their smartphones. Then we have next point, we view vertical screens more than even before. And then some popular apps prefer vertical video. And the final point, and video sites properly play vertical videos. Google redesigned the YouTube mobile app to support full screen vertical videos in July 2015. You will no longer see black bands on both sides of your video. So instead of vertical videos on YouTube, fill your full screen. So let's see how you can create slides. Let me show you first my slides. I have created the same copy, but the first one is a vertical slide and second one is normal horizontal slide. When you will create a slide using Google Slides, there will be 16:9 aspect ratio. So here you can see my vertical slide and this is normal slide. So you can see the difference. So how you can create vertical slides? Actually you cannot do it from the Google Slides Android app. You will have to visit slides.google.com and log in your account. slides.google.com and log in with your account. Let's go to Google Slides. Now you can see we have a horizontal slide and a normal slide. So let's open this one. And let's select view desktop site. So now open your slide. You can see it is a horizontal slide. So go to file. You can zoom in. Go to file. And sorry for the delay. And now tap page setup. The default is wide 16:9 aspect ratio. So select custom and you can see inches is default option. So change it to pixels. And now you can see we have a vertical slide 960:540, but you can even choose higher options like 1080p, 1080:1920. Now tap apply. And now you can see we have vertical slides. So this is how you can create vertical slides from your phone. You will have to visit slides.google.com and tap desktop side option to change settings. Thank you very much for watching this video.